Hey guys, I'm Sam Cambidis, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to connect your Google Chromecast to your mobile phone's hotspot. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is plug your Chromecast into your TV or your monitor, and then we will need to factory reset it. So you can see there's a light on the side there. We need to hold in this button until it's flashing yellow, and then it's going to go to a solid white. And then we can let it go, and this will go through the factory reset. The next thing you'll want to do is make sure you have the Google Home app installed. If you don't already have this, you can find it on the Google Play Store. Next, you want to swipe down from the top of the screen and find your mobile hotspot. Once you've found it, just hold down onto it to open up. And in here we can see our network name, which is the hotspot name, is phone hotspot. Yours will probably be different. We've got the password, and then the band needs to be on 2.4 gigahertz. So if yours is on 5, you wanna change that, then flick it on. So now we can see the icon up here, it means that our hotspot is now turned on. Okay, so now we need to open up Google Home and reset up our Google Chromecast since we factory reset it. So hit the plus icon here, and then go to Setup Device, and here we want to go New Device and just select your home. Okay, so now it's asking us to turn on the Wi-Fi, and this is where you would usually select your home Wi-Fi and connect your Chromecast that way, but we want to trick it and connect it to our hotspot. So we're going to go activate, and then we're going to flick on our Wi-Fi, and then we're just going to not click anything, and we're gonna go done. So you don't wanna select any Wi-Fi, and it's gonna say looking for devices. Then it's going to show nearby devices, and you can see our Chromecast listed there. Just make sure the names match up. Click Chromecast and next. And it's connecting to Chromecast, and then it's gonna bring up the code. So you wanna make sure that matches, and then you'll go next again. You can choose whichever option you like here, but I'm just going to go no thanks. This is where we choose where our Chromecast is located. Mine's in the office. So I'll go office and next. So here's where we need to do our little workaround to connect to our hotspot. This is where it asks you to connect to your home Wi-Fi, but we're going to go other Wi-Fi. And in here for network name, we want to put our hotspot name. So mine was phone hotspot. Then for security, mine is WPA2, but you can go back to your hotspot settings just to double check yours. It's probably going to be the same. And then we'll put in our hotspot's password. And then we can click connect. Okay, so now we can see it's trying to connect to our phone's hotspot. This can be a little bit slow, so just be patient. And we can see over here it says phone hotspot, so we know it's connecting to the right one, and then we're all done. And so it still says on our phone that we're connecting to Wi-Fi, but you can actually see over on the monitor that the Chromecast is connected. So if you just wait a second, it all pops up just like it should. So if you just hit the back button on your phone and hit leave setup, it'll bring you back to this screen, and then just shut down your Google Home app. Because it just takes a minute for your Google Home to recognize that your Chromecast has been set up. And I don't know if this is just because like my phone's hotspot connection is a bit slow. So we'll just close out of Google Home and reopen it just to see if that helps. Nope, still not there, so we'll just refresh the screen again. Okay, oh, so now we have our office TV. Okay, so now you're ready to cast. You can cast your phone's screen from the Google Home app. Or you can go into something like YouTube and click on a video. And then you can see the cast icon up the top here. And you would click on that. And you can see Office TV. And then that should cast over to our monitor. So you can see up the top of my phone, I've only got two bars, and this is why it's taking a second to connect. So if you're having issues connecting, this is probably just because your phone's internet connection is weak. There's not really much you can do about that. That's all on your phone provider. But yeah, look, I'm doing it with two bars and it's working, so hopefully you don't have any problems. And the last thing I wanted to mention is that each time you go to use your Chromecast, you will have to go back onto your phone and turn your hotspot on so it can connect. But always remember, for best practice, it's always good to turn off your hotspot once you've finished using it. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below and I'll try to get back to you. If this video was helpful for you, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.